She actually couldn't stand that dubbing.
I was never comfortable with it. I never liked when I was described as the candle.